Hello, my name is Martin Lavazovich, and you're watching Kosciuszko Foundation Chopin Competition for Young Pianists. We present to you contestants from Category 3 semi-final.
My name is James Bennett. I was born in Warsaw, Poland, and I currently live in Virginia. Because of my Polish heritage, this competition is very special to me. I've decided to participate because of my long association with the Kosciuszko Foundation. I've played several recitals there in DC. When I'm not playing piano, I enjoy hiking, cycling, coding, and cooking. Chopin is one of my favorite composers. His compositions express a wide variety of human emotions, from pain and sorrow to joy, passion, and excitement.
Thank you. My name is Marcelo Silva, and I live in Maryland, USA. I decided to participate in the Kościuszko Foundation competition because of my love for Chopin's music. When I'm not playing the piano, I enjoy hiking and spending time with my family. The music of Chopin has an undeniable poetic sensitivity and a deep connection to Polish culture.
My name is Mikhail Seroka, and I'm 17 years old. I live in Warsaw, and I'm currently a student of Brzeski Secondary Music School. My dream has always been to play a concert somewhere in the United States, and the Kościuszko Foundation Chopin Competition seems to be the best opportunity to make my dream come true. Except for playing the piano, I have some other interests. I like listening to classical recordings, riding a bike, and watching films. Chopin's music has always been very special for me. It's full of emotion, and I feel like I can find myself in it.
Thank you. My name is Jessica Yuma and I live in Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. I decided to participate in this competition because one, my teachers recommended it to me, and two, I thought it'd be a great chance to have something to work towards in these uncertain times. Things I like to do outside of piano include art, like anything, drawing, painting. I also really like to read and do outdoor activities. I take my dog out to the park a lot. As for the music of Chopin, it's been with me since I was a little kid, and I just think it's so unique and special in that it can touch the essence of kind of the human soul.
Thank you. Hello, I'm Tomasz Kwecek from the Northern Virginia area. I entered the Kościuszko Foundation Chopin competition to challenge myself with Chopin's music. Outside of piano, I enjoy the visual arts, competitive swimming, and botany. I love Chopin's music for its poeticism and beauty.
Thank you. is Yevhenia Slipko. I was born in Kharkiv, Ukraine, and now I live in Apollo, Poland. I am participating in this competition because I see it as a way to further improve my skills. Other than playing piano, I enjoy reading books, watching movies, drawing, traveling, and listening to classical music. I really enjoy playing Chopin's pieces because of how moving and heartfelt they are. Performing Chopin allows me to express a range of emotions when playing, and it makes me feel really connected with the music.
My name is Victor Pan, and I'm from Vienna, Virginia. This competition gives me an opportunity to learn many different aspects of Chopin's music. AFCC's repertoire requirements are unique and also of my interest because Chopin is one of the composers I like most. When I'm not playing the piano, I do a lot of reading and play some basketball. As a high school student, I have a lot of schoolwork to do as I take a lot of college-level classes every single school year. I like its unique sound, which is light and delicate with lots of different layers of emotion. The melodies in his pieces are either reflective and touching, or exciting and grand. While playing his pieces, it seems I am living in his music.
name is Alan Mao, and I'm a senior at Towson High School in Baltimore, Maryland. I'm originally from Singapore, but I grew up here studying piano at the Peabody Preparatory with Dr. Hyunsoo Park. Dr. Park was the one who introduced me to this competition, and since I love playing Chopin, I knew this was my opportunity to study more of his music. Aside from piano, I also enjoy playing badminton and studying science. I love Chopin's music because of his intricate harmonies and counterpoints. He really knows how to make the piano sing.